Welcome back, Mavericks. If you're looking for small business accounting software, two heavy hitters to consider are Wave and QuickBooks. While both pack a punch as cloud-based accounting software, there are a few distinct differences to help you choose the right software for your business. Keep on watching to find out more. All right, Wave is cloud-based accounting software that stands out for its forever free plan. Wave gives you unlimited access to basic features like invoicing, expense tracking, and contact management. The software is easy to use, intuitive, and comes with no monthly fee for its basic features. QuickBooks Online is also cloud-based software. It boasts accounting features you won't find with Wave or other accounting software, like budgeting and project management. QuickBooks Online is easy to use, and while there is a monthly fee, the pricing is competitive for such advanced accounting features. Before we dive into the details of Wave and QuickBooks Online, don't forget to like and subscribe for more great small business content. While both Wave and QuickBooks Online are cloud-based programs that can handle basic accounting tasks, you'll find some pretty big differences between the two in terms of pricing and features. Until recently, Wave was completely free for all users. While a free plan is still available, the company recently added Wave Pro. You can check out the current pricing on our review or in our Wave versus QuickBooks article on our website at merchantmaverick.com. All right, the Wave Pro plan offers discounted payment processing rates and automations like auto import of bank transactions, digital receipt captures, and late payment reminders. Multiple users are supported at no additional cost. Wave also has add-ons that can drive up the price of your software. These prices are current as our filming date, but as you know, things can change. So for the add-ons, we have payroll starting at $20 per month plus $6 per month per employee, and bookkeeping services that start at $149 per month. QuickBooks Online does not offer a free plan, but as you'll see later, it offers lots of advanced features that you're not gonna find with Wave. QuickBooks has four pricing plans. The more expensive pricing tiers include more advanced features and automations, and supports up to 25 users. QuickBooks Online also offers payroll starting at an additional $45 a month plus $6 per month per employee. Its bookkeeping services are surprisingly cheaper than Wave's, starting at just $50 a month. So you might be asking, is Wave or QuickBooks Online the better value? The answer is, it depends. If you want free or low cost software with basic accounting features, Wave may be the better choice. However, if you want more advanced features that you won't find with Wave, QuickBooks Online is worth the investment. So with that being said, let's compare the differences between the features of Wave and QuickBooks Online. Both Wave and QuickBooks Online have basic accounting features with an easy to use intuitive interface. This includes things like bank reconciliation, a chart of accounts, unlimited invoicing, payroll add-ons, and reporting. While Wave offers a free plan and doesn't charge for additional users, QuickBooks Online has more advanced software loaded with features that are noticeably missing from Wave. QuickBooks Online has a great inventory feature, which only gets better as you upgrade your plan. You can track stock, add images, input sales and purchase prices, add SKUs, and much more. Wave's inventory feature, however, is little more than a product list that unfortunately does not track stock. Another difference between Wave and QBO lies within their reporting feature. While both offer reports, QuickBooks Online has over 80 reports based on your plan, while Wave only has 12. Fortunately, Wave covers most of the basics with the few reports that it does offer. Another big difference between these two programs is the number of integrations. QuickBooks Online has an impressive number of integrations seamlessly connecting to over 750 business apps. Wave falls far short with direct integrations with PayPal, Etsy, and Shoebox. However, it does have a Zapier integration that can be used to connect to over 1,000 add-ons. Now, we just discussed a few areas where Wave lags behind QuickBooks Online. However, QuickBooks also has a list of features that Wave doesn't have at all. Subscribers of QuickBooks Plus and advanced plans can access project management tools for tracking time, expenses, and profitability. Subscribers will also have a budgeting feature to create budgets by month, quarter, or year. A time tracking feature is also available to QuickBooks Essentials, Plus, and Advanced subscribers for tracking single activities, or creating timesheets. As a QuickBooks Online subscriber, you'll also get access to QuickBooks Capital, a lending platform built right into the software. Another unique feature is QuickBooks Checking, a fee-free checking account with great features like savings envelopes that allow you to earn up to 5% APY. Unfortunately, Wave does not have any comparable features in those categories. So to summarize, Wave and QuickBooks Online are both strong cloud-based programs that will perform basic accounting functions for small businesses. However, Wave may be the better choice for businesses on a budget as it offers a completely free plan unlike any we've seen. If you don't need the bells and whistles of more advanced software, Wave's basic features housed within an easy-to-use interface may be just what you need. QuickBooks Online is more suitable for small to large businesses that need and are willing to pay for advanced accounting features. QuickBooks Online is a great choice for anyone who wants feature-rich software that isn't hard to use. It's also ideal for anyone who wants their accounting software to integrate with their business programs and apps. If you want to get started with either Wave or QuickBooks, click the links in our description below. And if you're still undecided, make sure to check out our full Wave versus QuickBooks Online comparison. Again, linked in the description below. If neither seems like the best fit, check out our top 8 choices for the best small business accounting software for more great options than these. Both are linked down below. Thanks for tuning in, Mavericks. We'll see you next time.